As an AI language model, I do not have emotions like humans, but I am programmed to recognize and understand emotions and respond accordingly.